So we can say that public of Jammu and Kashmir are not happy. They are sad. They are understanding that Article 370 is bridge of India to Jammu and Kashmir, and government has amendment Article 370. So bridge has been broken. They are understanding that government has cheated me, us. So we can say that public of Jammu and Kashmir were very sad. So public of Jammu and Kashmir are very sad. Next question is my opinion. So according to my opinion, government has cheated with public of Jammu and Kashmir, and government has not interest in Jammu and Kashmir issue. They just want to that I have to win an election of Maharashtra, Delhi and Haryana, and they were not interested in Jammu and Kashmir. BJP had known that I could not win election Jammu and Kashmir because there are 70% Muslim people in Jammu and Kashmir, and Muslim peoples don't like BJP, so they are not dead. And due to this reason, government had to make United Territories Jammu and Kashmir and Ladakh. So according to my opinion, government has not interest in Jammu and Kashmir and terrorism. They do not want to finish terrorism. They just want to rule entire India. And Modi government want to that I have to be Hinduism nation. They do not want to that my country should be become secular nation. The Article 370, according to my opinion, is my opinion can be different. I shall give you that terrorism will increase because people of Jammu and Kashmir are very frustrated this region. They just want to that my Jammu and Kashmir should be different because Raja Hari Singh wanted to that my Jammu and Kashmir should be different India and Pakistan. And Article 370 was way of separate state of Jammu and Kashmir. So they just want to that my Jammu and Kashmir should be different. And they are not aware about amendment Article 370 because government are closing the mouth of public of Jammu and Kashmir. Our India is going on to a dictatorship, and democracy are being finished. BJP government is finishing democracy of India. They do not want to make democracy of India. They just want to that to become Hinduism nation. Due to this reason, Modi government are doing amendment, and they are finishing our constitution. People of India are not aware about constitution. They are amendmenting slowly all articles. And peoples of India must be aware about our constitution because it is a big problem for us. It is a problem of our country. Our country is not secure, and we must be secure about our country. So it is my opinion. And two, if you understand that my opinion is good, so please share the video every Indian, and please subscribe and like my channel and comment my channel. Thank you very much. Jai Bhim, Jai Bharat.